Tabu. So Tabu was our only tiger born here at Lions, Tigers, and Bears to date anyway. So when Natasha and Raja came in, which were the first two tigers here at Lions, Tigers, and Bears, Natasha was pregnant and Tabu was born on November 8th, 2002. So her favorite food is beef. She loves beef and beef bones. She's very food aggressive. She gets very cranky around her food.